Cześć moi mili, z tej strony Mr. Pariba i witam was w pierwszym odcinku z serii... Gdzie tu dzieje? Chyba znam przyczynę tego błędu.
Gdzie jest ten kabel? Odpowiedni kabel, gdzie on?
Zaraz chwila.
Pierwszy odcinek i już ten, lamienie. A, tam aż się schował. Ten teraz, który to, ten.
No. Kierownicę trzeba było odpiąć. Ogólnie muzykę sobie tylko ściszę. No. Fakt. Przypomniałem sobie o tym dopiero za 10-12 w sobotę. Ale no, też no, bez zbędnego owijania zacznijmy grę. Przejście nową grę. A, nie mogę. Jeszcze pyli. Jak będzie. I port. Szczerze, ja tylko raz odpaliłem tą grę w trybie multiplayer. No, na trybie multiplayer, no, dupy nie urywa. Ale mam nadzieję, że na single będzie całkiem inaczej. To chyba nasz bohater. Oddawanie salw z armat. Grało się Warshipsa. Dobra, jeszcze tym się zajmijmy. O kurwa. No.
Is it dangerous? Edward. Privateering. Is it dangerous?
Wouldn't pay so nice if it weren't.
Why not sail with the King's Navy? Earn a proper wage, sail under gentlemen.
Sod the Navy's gentlemen. For every shilling I'd earn, the captain gets 600. That's no way to earn a fortune.
We don't need a fortune.
It's not about need, Caroline. I want food that don't make me sick. I want walls that hold back the wind. I want a decent life.
How long would you be gone with these privateers?
A year, I reckon. two at the most.
All right. No more than two. Promise me.
Już pewnie to była ostatnia bitwa. Co to mi znowu przyszło? A. Same wraki. No. Na razie zapowiada się ciekawie. No i już, fakt, mówiłem to, ale się powtórzę. Tylko raz odpaliłem na multi, nic nie grałem na singlu. I co jeszcze? Nic nie oglądałem w internecie. Nic a nic.
I must get to Havana. Well, I'll just build us another ship, will I? I can pay you. Isn't that the sound you pirates like best? 100 escudos.
Keep talking.
Will you or won't you?
You don't have that gold on you now, do you?
Bloody fucking pirates!
Roch mu zamukł.
I'm on to you, Snigsby!
A gdzie rzucił ten pistolet?
Come on, mate. We're off to a bad start.
A, czyli już mi się nie będzie podobało z powodu, że gdzieś tam tylko podejdę i już mi wskoczy na to.
It's 100 leagues or more to Havana. Will you walk that distance?
Widać, że mimo, że nasz bohater nie jest asasynem, jest dobry w parkurze. A wręcz bym powiedział zajebisty. Nie wiem, kuźwa. Którędy mam iść? O, tam jest z powrotem na plażę. Tam nie ma nic innego. Wiem, że tutaj jest coś, ale się pomyliłem. A tutaj coś chyba jest. Nie ma. Nie wiem, pójdę jeszcze raz tędy. Tam na górę chyba muszę. Aha, tak to trzeba było. Nie wiem, najpierw pójdę tam zobaczyć. No. Tam jest. Na górę trzeba. A dalej. We could work together on this. Ła. Coś mi nie wyszło. Kurwa. No. Ała! Czyli musimy tego asesyna zabić. Łatwo poszło. Zajebiście łatwo. Aż za bardzo. Ale zdechł.
Senor Duncan Walpole. I accept your most generous offer and await your arrival with eagerness. If you truly possess the information we desire, we have the means to reward you handsomely. Though I will not know your face by sight, I believe I can recognize the costume made infamous by your secret order. Therefore, come to Havana in haste. And trust that you shall be welcomed as a brother. Su más humilde servidor, el gobernador Laureano Torres y Ayala.
Mr. Walpole, let's collect your reward.
A, czyli... My się chyba dopiero staniemy asasynem. Tak szczerze. That school will do me just fine. Ko. Jak się tutaj kłóca.
Take my sugar. Take anything you like. I'll pay you. Anything you like.
Podejdź tutaj bliżej. I tych już się nie da na cicho. Czyli go uratowaliśmy. Super. God's grace, sir. You saved me. A profusion of thanks. Is that yours? It is my vessel, yes. But here lies its poor captain, and I have no art for sailing. I can pilot her myself, no mind. You don't mean to abscond with my ship, do you? I'm Duncan. What's your name, friend? Steed Bonnet. Well, Mr. Bonnet. Let this stay twixt us.
but I'm on a secret errand for His Majesty the King, God save him, and I must get to Havana with speed.
Ah, oh, that is a relief, sir. Havana is also my destination. Our ways lie together.
Natural allies, then.
Ah, you put me at ease, sir. To think I took you for a pirate when you first appeared.
Did you?
Yes. You have an uncommon way of handling yourself. Quick and easy, if I may say. Gave me quite a fright. But all things considered, I think it's turned out to be a rather fortuitous day, hasn't it?
Tylko, że ja, jeżeli będzie się dało. Nie da się tutaj naprawdę nic. A. Tak tylko. Czyli. A to kiedyś tutaj wrócę. Panie! No.
Welcome aboard, Duncan. She's a modest schooner, but well suited to my purpose, trafficking cargo from my plantation and
she'll do fine. Czyli po prostu.
Let's strike to fall, shall we?
Fajnie.
There's a tug of the wind at my hair. Oh, I find a bracing comfort in the feel and smell of the ocean. The raw stink of possibility.
That's a top way of seeing it, mate.
We've really opened it up now, haven't we?
Jak się zaraz rozbije.
Those sailors were quite animated by the idea of pirates roaming these waters. Is it a real danger, do you suppose?
A possibility. But most pirates stalk the windward passage between and Hispaniola.
Oh, I see. Yes. That is a bustling strait. But I shouldn't worry about being waylaid by pirates, truth be told. My ship is small, and I have nothing of immense value. Sugarcane and its yields, molasses. Rum, that sort of thing.
There's not a pirate living who turn his back on a keg of rum.
Well, yes. Yes, I suppose that's true.
Tak słucham ja. No słucham i staram się czytać ich tam rozmowy. Tylko że o czytaniu zapomniałem. Tak szczerze i też no dlatego siedziałem cicho. Ale w sumie ciekawe. No ciekawie to było rozwiązane. Po prostu takie koła kręciły ogólnie no to liny. Ej. Ogólnie ta gra jak na razie mi się nie podoba pod paroma względami. Na przykład ja bym chciał tutaj mieć dalej kamerę. Ale niestety jej mieć dalej, no nie mogę, niestety. I to jest chujowe tutaj według mnie. A mogliby to zrobić inaczej. Teraz zauważyłem,
pod mapą jest taki znacznik jakby Wi-Fi, czyli co? Czyli że w 1715 roku istniał internet? Dobra, już na pełne wody wypływamy, to ten. No, no, no. Wow.
You're a natural sailor, Duncan.
I did a decent trick at the helm some time ago. 2 years before the mast as a privateer.
Dash my buttons. Your life seems a grand one, if I may say. So full of adventure. How marvelous.
I've seen my share of strangeness, aye.
Ciekawe, jak to będzie dalej wyglądało. No, mam w sensie no, późniejsze podróżowanie z wyspy do wyspy. Czy to będzie coś w stylu... Może świat jest zamknięty, że dana wyspa to jest tam dana mapka? A... Co?
Well, your numbers look good. Now let's make sure we can break your brain, all right? I need you to move your head and look at these lights just here. Look up.
A to chyba ten. Bo ja jak szóstemu oglądam. No.
No,
jak szóstemu.
Down.
Po prostu.
So, welcome to the Sample 17 project.
Jak pierwszy raz uruchomiłem, to tam był jakiś filmik, pewnie który to tłumaczył. Ale... Ale ja go, no, pominąłem.
Your file says you've done some memory research before, but not to this extent, which is surprising. You're very good. The data streams are very stable.
Ale no.
Impressive, right? This building is barely 6 months old, but Abstergo Entertainment has been a studio for a few years, since 2010.
No. Ale takie to jest trochę dziwne. Niby raz się jest w roku 1715.
Maybe you saw Liberation? That was our first title powered by
anime. A tutaj nagle nie wiem, który rok, 2050.
We'll be unveiling commercial anime servers for the whole world to enjoy. They'll offer passive experiences, of course, edited versions of real history, but only the exciting parts.
And tam ten 2000, powiedzmy 15.
Full-length virtual feature, Caribbean Pirate. So that's your gig. It'll just take a minute, okay?
Komputery są nawet takie, no, takie, no, wypasione. Po francusku jest jeszcze lesz, kurę, karwasz.
You might have noticed that security seems a little light around here. That's because your communicator is your key to getting around.
Ja tam się mogę tylko w jedno patrzeć. Typowy facet.
See that flashing wireless signal? It means you're hooked up to the elevator. I'll let you do the honors. We're headed up to the Sample 17 studio, second floor.
Jak na razie nic z tego nie rozumiem.
Ah, there's the boss, Olivier Garneau, our CCO. I'll introduce you. Bonjour.
Salut, Mélanie. Ça va bien?
Well, thanks. Have you met our new hire? Just started today.
I haven't. Bonjour. What project?
Sample 17, the Kenway line.
Hey them, Connor.
Edward, the pirate.
Ah, ar, yar, matey. Very exciting. Welcome aboard. Mélanie, can we talk in your office for a minute?
Just let me get this one settled and I'll see you in 5 minutes.
C'est bon. Nice to meet you.
Hmm. Taki francuski mieszający się z angielskim. Bonjour, to ja też mogę sobie powiedzieć. Chopie! Poczytamy się nad tym znam.
Not fixing, calibrating.
Calibrating, right. So here we are, your very own Animus workstation. This is all yours, so sit back, relax, and find us some good footage. If you need any...
A gdzie jest mój komputer z GTA 5 z ATS-em? Kurde, a gdzie jest moja kiera?
And I'll check in on you later. Happy pirating.
Ale ja tutaj nawet łóżka nie mam.
Welcome to Animus Omega, Abstergo Entertainment's proprietary ancestral memory research tool. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns about how to operate your Animus console, please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been registered as part of the Sample 17 project. Your primary research target is Edward James Kenway, born March 10, 1693, Swansea, Wales. Calibrations complete.
Czyli
all systems
walijczyk. Na terenie dzisiejszej wielkiej rybyty tani się urodził. W ETS-ie tam nieraz byłem. A to jest chyba ta Havana. Ale już tak oficjalnie mogę powitać was w Assassinie Creed 4 Black Flag. Bo chyba nawet nie mówiłem tytułu tej gry.
I've been here once before. It was a truly awful pleasure. See someone you know? No, just putting on a friendly face. I shouldn't want to be mistaken for a pirate again. Right. Flash rogue like yourself must be cautious. Yeah.
Dobra.
Mad to think Spain and England were at war 2 years ago, isn't it? Here I am, bartering with Spaniards like they were my cousins. Nothing wrong, Duncan?
No, it's nothing. Sand in my hampers. So where's the best squad in town? I'm dying for a quick kip. Or a siesta, should I say.
I'm just... headed to a public house now to meet some merchants. I could show you the way.
Well, lead on.
I hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby in case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. Drink.
No, ale tak szczerze, ja się nie spodziewałem tego, że to są jakieś badania. Ja myślałem, że to są, no, że to jest normalny asasyn.
Hola, ladies.
Don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege.
Jest na co popatrzeć.
No,
I nic nie mogę więcej. Ktoś mnie śledzi. No tego nie lubię.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty. Następne damy.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils.
Niño tonto, ¿por eso tus manos son tan insensibles? ¡Qué pena!
Ja was nie rozumiem, papasza uwon!
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, of course.
Cheers.
Jakieś miecze. Znaczy, po prostu musiałem sobie to kupić.
Aha.
Oh, half a duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
A tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
Jakbyś się dostać stąd? Tam.
Every finger's a fish hook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
Nie wiem, po co tutaj szedłem.
Place. We're not far.
Not the resistance, Golden Floor.
Para! Para!
Hang tight.
Oh, he's got me blind. Good God, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe. I think my
stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you.
Czyli po prostu mam go zabić.
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Chyba przez to nie będę mile widziany tutaj. Ała. Hmm.
Duncan! By Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yeah. Ah! We've arrived.
Nie ma to jak szybko się tepnąć. Po prostu się zabić. Chociaż w tym przypadku ktoś mnie zabił.
Fancy meet no Welshman deep in Dago country. I'm English myself. Biding my time till the next war calls me to service.
Lucky King George having a piss pot like you flying his flag.
Oi! Skulk! I've seen your face before. You's mates with them pirates down in Nassau.
Shut your fucking gob or I'll fill it with shot, you hear me?
Edward, is it? You bastard!
Hey, I warned him.
Oh, wow.
You want a dust up? I'll give you one. Come on, lads. I've seen bigger arms on a bird.
Keep it posted.
No gień ty śmieciu, zajebany ty kurwa. Użyj 5. A, dobra. Już chyba. No, dobra. Tylko jak teraz zmienić na ten? Jak się to robi?
querido.
Teraz się czuję jak pan. Taki... Dobra, oglądajmy tą cutscenkę i grajmy dalej.
Oh Jesus, I'm sorry mate, this is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar when your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
No hacemos favores gratis.
On it.
I believe I'm getting the hang of this.
Quiet.
I fear they're onto us.
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you've had today.
Mendoza?
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you. Only he must be present for a hanging, señor.
Hanging? Oh, I love a good hanging.
Yes, sir. Very nice. If we hear the bell, we may go, if you like.
I'd love to. Especially if Captain Mendoza's pulling the trap. Man owes me money for the slaves I sold him.
Of course, sir. Captain Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have goods to sell, sugars and such.
Excellent.
Ciągle musimy ich mieć na... no, po prostu musimy ich ciągle widzieć. Na początku mi się wydawało, że ten, że z dachu będzie lepiej, ale no nie rób mi się tak.
along with this hanging tape, man. I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want the Arleys, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, see. We have much fine sugar. Grades we took off a fat Englishman last night.
No. A, jakaś egzekucja. Tylko ciekawie, że za co?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good lord. Is that big brute your Captain Mendoza?
No, sir.
Ciekawe, że za co zostanie powieszony. Governor Torres' man.
Teraz mamy tylko śledzić kapitana. Ale jest pełno żołnierzy. Kurde, wyszedł. Dobra, jeszcze tylko... No w sumie cała armia się zlazła. Oła. To bolało. No nie no, ciachnięcie i kurwa śmiecia. Pierdolę. Dobra, i to teraz kurwa trzeba powtarzać. Staram się to zrobić na szybko, póki... Nasz kurwa. dopóki jeszcze jest tam w środku. Już spieprzę stąd. No i zajebiście.
Quiero hablarte.
Będę głupi. Naprawdę głupi. No nie ma tak kurwa w plecy strzelić, co nie?
Tylko kurwa jakby się tam zakradnąć.
Tamten. To był mój psiak, jeżeli słyszeliście. Fajne mi to zakradanie. Spowodować, by cię paru zauważyło i ich powyżynać. Tylko jakby się dostać wyżej. To jest kurwa dobre pytanie. Fajne zakradanie się. Dobra, i teraz tego jeszcze. Ten jeszcze. Dobra, gin śmieciu. Po prostu się przepłynę. No i dobra. Przynajmniej to się udało mi już zapierdolić. To co trzeba było? Czy co to tam trzeba było zrobić? Nie wiem. Ciekawe, co będzie następne. Dobra.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no, no, I'm a husband and a father, I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah.
secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Dobra. No, tancerek akurat nie dająłem, bo wcześniej chciałem spać z tys i całą kasę kurwa w pizdu. To też no, za przeproszeniem tak przeklinam, ale po prostu przeklinanie mi się pozwala wyżyć, a jestem sam w domu. Tutaj nie będę ich atakował. Nie będę robił tego. A, to są ci płatnerzy, płatni mordercy. Wolę sam kogoś zabić. Dobra, rozpocznijmy tą misję.
Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
Si, señor Walpole. Entre, por favor. ¿Ese es el hombre? El... ¿Cómo lo llamabas? ¿Asesino?
Si, Duncan Walpole. Debería haber llegado hace muchos días.
No me gusta que los extranjeros se paseen por nuestra ciudad. No me fío de ellos.
Cállate. El gobernador tiene invitados.
A, jak się przytrzyma shift, no to idzie szybciej. Dobra, nastawiam tę cutscenkę.
Good morning, sir. Would I be correct in thinking you are
done? I am indeed. I thought as much. Woods Rogers. A pleasure. The same. I must say, my wife has a terrible eye for description.
I'm sorry?
My wife. You met her some years ago at the Percy's Masquerade Ball.
Ah, quite.
She called you devilishly handsome. Obviously a lie to stoke my jealousy. Julianne, our guest of honor has arrived, Mr. Duncan Walpole.
Ah. Julianne Ducasse. I hope your conversion to our order is an honest one. I have no love for assassins, but even less for liars.
I have not come to disappoint.
Up for a bit of sport, Duncan? The old man isn't ready just yet.
No to będziemy strzelali?
You've got my two best pairs of matched pistols,
Duncan. No.
So handle them with care.
If I had eight, I'd treat each as my own son.
Pull off a few shots if you like. Get a feel for it.
I once fought beside a man having nine on his person. They were a boom in battle, but his ability to swim.
Quite. I've been kicked, yes?
I long for the day where one firearm carries four bullets, and not the opposite.
I have a friend in England you may like to meet, Julian. James Puckle. He's working on something extraordinary.
Magnifique.
Chwila!
Duncan, where are your wrist blades? I've never seen an assassin so ill-equipped.
Ah, damaged sadly beyond all repair.
Kurle, coś jestem lekko przerębiony. Strasznie mi kaszel łapie.
Have your choice. Where did you find all these? I did not find them. I took them. These are souvenirs. Two blades, as is the custom, oui?
Custom, aye.
Duncan, will you indulge us with a demonstration of your techniques?
Well,
We must. We put together a training course in anticipation of your arrival. It would be a shame to leave here without seeing you in action.
Yes, of course. Well, I mean, if there is time, I would gladly, show you what I know.
Here.
You see? Situation is well suited.
Kurde, spać mi się chce. No już jest pierwsza.
A blade in a crowd is always the simplest. Nothing grandiose, just quick and clean.
Show us another technique.
Quite ingenious to use bales of hay for cover, don't you think? That's the spirit. Secrecy. The advantage of surprise cannot be overstated, isn't that so? Especially around a blind corner. God blind me, that's a clever trick.
Your aerial kills have a poetic beauty. Despite... The assassins have trained you well, Duncan. You chose a perfect time to leave them behind.
At great risk, I imagine. Betraying the assassins is never good for one's health.
Well, neither is drinking liquor, but I am drawn to its dangers all the same. And what is your business here, sir? Are you an associate of the governor's, or a pending acquaintance like myself?
Guns, blades, cannons, grenados... anything that may kill a man, I am happy to provide.
A smuggler of sorts.
And how is your wife these days, Captain Rogers? Is she, here? In Havana.
I trust she's well, but I wouldn't know. I've been in Madagascar some
4 years.
It took some work to dislodge the criminals there, but we managed it.
In future, I hope to use these same tactics throughout the West Indies.
And how did you deal with that kind?
Very simply. Most pirates are as ignorant as apes. I merely offered them a choice. Take a pardon and return to England penniless, but free men. Or be hanged by the neck until dead.
Oh. I imagine Nassar would be your next target.
Very astute, Duncan, indeed.
Best of luck with that.
Grandmaster Torres! Mr. Duncan Walpole!
Okay, czyli następna cutscenka ogólnie. Tutaj chyba wejdzie dużo tych cutscenek. Expected 1 week
ago. Apologies, Governor. My ship was set upon by pirates. We were scuttled. I arrived only yesterday.
Unfortunate. Forgive my caution, but were you able to salvage from these pirates the items you promised me?
Yes, sir. I was.
Incredible. The assassins have more resources than I had imagined, but... not nearly enough to deter us. It is a pleasure to meet you at last, Duncan. You are most welcome. Come, gentlemen. We have much to discuss.
Ja ogólnie jest to zapisywanie.
In such continental company. England, France, Spain, citizens of... sad and corrupted empires. But you are Templars now, the secret and true legislatures of the world. Please, hold out your hands. Mark and remember our purpose. To guide all wayward souls till they've reached a quiet road. to guide all wayward desire till impassioned hearts are cooled. To guide all wayward minds to safe and sober thought. By the Father of Understanding's light, let our work now begin. Decades ago, the Council entrusted me with the task of locating in these West Indies a forgotten place our precursors once called the Observatory. See here. Look upon these images and commit them to memory. They tell a very old and important story. For two decades now, I have endeavored to locate this observatory, a place rumored to contain a tool of incredible utility and power. It houses a kind of armillary sphere, if you like. A device that would grant us the power to locate and monitor every man and woman on Earth, whatever their location. Only imagine what it would mean to have
seen. No.
With this device, there would be no secrets among men. No lies, no trickery. Only justice, pure justice. This is the observatory's promise, and we must take it for our own.
Do we know its whereabouts?
Chyba muszę tutaj zostać chwilowo.
We will soon. For in our custody is the one man who does, a man named Roberts, once called a sage.
It has been 45 years since anyone has seen a true sage. Can you be sure this one is authentic?
We are confident he is.
The assassins will come for him.
Indeed they will. But thanks to Duncan and the information he has delivered, the assassins won't be a problem for much longer. All will be made clear tomorrow, gentlemen, when you meet the sage for yourselves. Until then, let us drink. Let us find the observatory together. For with its power, kings will fall, clergy will cower, and the hearts and minds of the world will be ours.
Okay. A więc, no. Powiem ja tak.
Tomorrow the treasure fleet arrives and with it your reward. After which we will discuss further schemes.
I look forward to it.
Excelente. Meet me down at the docks first thing tomorrow morning.
Governor Torres requests your presence at the docks near the Castillo. First thing tomorrow morning.
No dobra. No i tak się zarabia, kurde, trzech się okradło, jeszcze się dostało 500, no. Ale no powiem tak, no, gdyby nie to, że naprawdę już mnie spaniła mnie, to bym zrobił jeszcze jedną misję. No ale niestety, no przykro mi. A więc no... Mam nadzieję, że odcinek wam się spodobał. Zapraszam również na następne odcinki, jak i z tej, jak i z innych serii. Oraz na live'y, które są co weekend. I tak szczerze, no myślę jeszcze nad wprowadzeniem jeszcze jednej serii. Ale to już bardziej bym chciał się rozgadać. Nie w tym odcinku. A na razie trzymajcie się cieplutko. Do następnego. Pa, pa.